us. They try to make converts. They worship some sort of Sith legend. I have to go.
Our leader was a fool. The Republic sent us to this planet to learn, to see. And we have seen so much. We hear his voice in our minds.
Are you a rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did. He shall rise again, and we will be his favored children.
Thank you.
Rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did. He shall rise again, and we will be his favored children. You will never lay hands on his work.
Servants have waited for 1,000 years. They will slay you and return to the stars.
Ugh. Has been waiting for you. He will take your bodies and your ship, and the galaxy will be his again. I speak in his name, the Lord of Heart and I. Fools! How could you hope to challenge us? This was his place of power! You are nothing here! this place of power! You are nothing here!
This is Viking Space Dock to Darth Malgus. I have the artifacts of Vodal Kresh.
Then you possess all that remains of the Dark Lord. Whatever happened down there will not repeat itself. My augurs felt the final destruction of Vodal spirit.
A being capable of commanding armies from beyond death. Remarkable.
Yet he fell. In the end, as to the artifacts, the Dark Council will choose whether to destroy Vodal's work. I would see his name wiped from our history. There is no place for Sith Lords who place themselves above the Empire, not among the living or the dead.
Arrogance is never lacking in men of ambition, living or dead.
So we keep watch. We are done for now. Rest, and know you have done the Emperor's will.
Accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage.
This is Darth Malgus to Viking Space Dock. An unusual opportunity has arisen. The Golicoids are an insectoid species from the Inner Rim, specializing in technological sales and development. You met their lesser cousins on Balmora. The Golicoids' latest weapons and battle droids could change the course of the war. I desire those weapons for the Empire.
What sort of wartime technologies are the Golicoids offering?
Portable shielding, iron cannons, hunter drones, and more. Ground wars could be won in months instead of years. Republic representatives are also eager to obtain Golicoid weapons, so the Insects have made a proposal. Both Republic and Empire strike teams will compete in a war game. The Golicoids will sell technology exclusively to whichever side proves superior.
What will this competition involve?
The Golicoids have designated an asteroid hive as the battleground, containing traps and challenges designed to murder competitors. You will represent the Empire and be tested by Golicoid machines as well as their warriors. The Insects place little value on individual Golicoid life.
After what I did with the genetic material on Balmora, those Insects are practically family. I'll gladly pay a visit.
The Golicoids have been observing our forces for some time. Do not assume standard tactics will win this competition. And do not fail. If the Republic wins because of our weakness, they will gain a technological advantage that could cost us 100 worlds.